Hello, I've been sitting here looking at ones that I thought were maybe little carved figurines of elephants or mammoths or buffalo. This one, I'd originally picked it up because it's so pretty, but it's so smooth and like it just now reminds me of like a little carved elephant or something of a figurine. And it has those little copper markings, like that paint. And it sits up perfect, like these others. And this one, I've shown it before, but is this ivory? It's so smooth. You can really see underneath how white it used to be, and that it's browning. But it's like it has this perfect place to stand. And these perfect lines to make an elephant. And it also stands up perfect. And then I have these ones that I thought it was possible. Like a carved elephant or something. It has like this bulbous head. It's totally flat on that side here. Has like almost remnants of paint or some outer layer or something. It really reminds me of like a figurine of an elephant of some kind. And it also stands up perfectly straight. But it also feels like it might have been a tool. Last one. I've said before I thought it was a tooth. But I'm looking at it again. It looks like some layer is broken off, flat on the bottom, and it looks like a freaking elephant. It has like an eye. Little tail. Little tail. I swear it's like a little elephant guy or something. But again, it stands up. Thank you. Weird, eh?